four retired army personnel turned serial killers, operating in different parts of the world and committing murders for 8 years without being caught. James Patterson brings out the wonderful character of Alex Cross again to solve the crimes being committed in Washington, D.C. in Pop Goes the Weasel. This book is suitable for children 12 and up. It has some terms which the younger kids would have trouble understanding. There is also a good amount of political drama going on. I recently finished reading this, and I can say with confidence that it is definitely an awesome piece of fiction.